Hello and welcome to the Sahib Show and I'll be on online. So, I'm changing my gear, but before I do that, I wanted to show you what's going on here. So, I have bought myself Boltcasters Gear 6.2. And also very, very expensive set. Also this Dire Bear. So this is like 6 million, this is like almost 6 million, this is like 8 million, like almost million, almost million. So this is like over 20 million worth of the set, which is pretty expensive. Why I'm doing this video? I'm doing this video because if you want, buy a gold, it is 10,000 gold is 50 euros. Let's say 100 euros is 20,000. Yeah, 20,000 gold. When you sell 20,000 gold, let's see when we have, okay, that's 21,000. It's like 15k. So we need, like six. Let's say it's a little bit over 10, 11 million, 12, 13 plus 8, 20. It's 21 million. So to get 21 million. 27,000 gold. So it's 106,000 more. 135. It's like 140 euros. This set. If you go to the black zone. A die, it's pretty expensive death, because you lose everything. But that's not what I wanted to talk about. I really like this set. It's really, really strong set. And very good when you want to do player versus enemy. Not PvP. PvP is also very good if you're doing the yellow zones, because yellow zones, like here, if you get knocked off, you're not losing your gear. Here you lose your gear, and also you lose your gear all these black zones here. But the repairing is the problem. I will show you. Let's go to the Gerleon. Let's select two-way video, what they want to do, why I'm choosing to make the changes. Let's repair. It's 18,000 now to repair. Imagine that. So expensive. Let's take this daily quest. Take this daily quest. Okay. Kill me. Okay, now we have yellow because our all items are 40%. Now let's play the game. So you can see then how much it costs to repair spatial gear when it is yellow. Hello, how's it going? Look how strong a set they have. I will silence him, and now I will do my special. Let's avoid that shit here. It's so easy to kill 7,000, 10,000 HP guys. Yep, dead. Oh, what was that? That's cool. They can't even hit me. That's cool. Come here. And you can do your special. Because I have silence. It's really good. That's a very good spell in this crossbows, this silence. 5 seconds and 400 damage. Really useful, really useful. Oh, let's go here. Check that. No chance, man. And if there is like low health, I can do that. Heal myself fully. Okay. That's the spatial jacket. Levitate. So psychical damage doesn't affect me, and I get 4% energy and health every, like 8%. That's crazy good. And this this is then this the cultist robe, and the specter hood is instantly resets the cooldown of your armor's active ability, so I can use twice my healing stuff, healing powers. Or whatever armor abilities you have there. Ah, you here. Okay, let's deal with you first. Ah, okay. Maybe this fight is very good, so I can show you how I can use my abilities. Healing abilities. Let's say I'm weak. I'm using only the normal spells. Now I'm healing myself full, and let's say I need again, I hit D, now armor activity is okay, and I can heal again fully. Imagine that, that's crazy good. Yeah. Also this jump will help me all the time. So really good set to stay alive. But really expensive. Really, really, really expensive. Now the final guy. Let's see, who is it? Also, we have guild, be free. Feel free to join. Free, you can do whatever you like. We are friendly here, speaking English. We have Discord channel, and you don't have any have to's. Just be open-minded and have fun. So, how's it going? Oh, 12,000. What about you? What are you doing? Ah, you're doing same thing. Okay, now I'm shooting you with that. Silencing you, you son of a bitch. Now I'm jumping away. Imagine that. Now I'm going away. Now I'm healing myself. I'm going away. Do your trick again, man. Do your trick again. Or then not. I will do my trick first. Okay. Let's do your way. No problem here. Okay, tough guy. You are one tough guy. Okay, very good. Yeah, it's done. And now, the best part is... No abort, sorry man. Go here. Very good, thank you. Oh, sorry. Now the point of this video. Very good gear. I am very strong with this gear. It costs... God damn, so much. So much. But look at now. If you go here to repair all things, I will say over 100,000. That's hey. 178,612 for repairing. Really expensive. You don't want to repair this. Imagine if I was red. It would be over 200,000. Wow, wow, wee, wow. So yeah, this gear, very strong, fantastic. But yeah, repairing is insane. If I use ordinary gear, I can die like 10 times. Now I will show you what I did differently. So now, this special set, I have 2052 HP and my physical damage is 124, and as then the can't see now, where is this? Damage per second, 131. So, 24, 31. What I did is, we put this set back here. Oh, no room. Okay, no problem. I will use this helm for start. Ordinary chest. And these boots. So also mount, I will use ordinary tier 4 horse. Sorry, dear bear. So my also this. I can use halberd, I like 170 and 136, 35. So almost same when I use tier 5, ordinary. I can't now, then it's more. Also, I will change my bag and my cape. And I will take one of these with me. I don't need trash. So, what happened? Of course, look at that. This is like 500 less than other. But when I die, this is like 10,000. And this is like 2, like 7, 9, this is 20,000, maybe 30,000 plus these. It's like 45, let's say 45,000. I will check if I die, like also, so I am yellow. How much repairing cost differ for that? Of course, it's different kind of armor, but the point is that I was only in the yellow zones and sometimes in red, and it wasn't possible me to die because otherwise it is catastrophically this how much it cost. Now I can go black zone. When I die, all my set here is like 45,000. So if I die, it's not end of the world for me. It's 45,000. It's not less. It's not a little money, but it is acceptable. But if I am in the black zone and collecting valuable resources, I calculated it is like over 100,000 every 20 minutes when I collect my bag full. So if I collect one time, I can die two times for free. And also, I can fight. I can fight. It means it's game is spicy. It's cool. I'm not afraid of fighting then there. Okay, now we're on the expedition. It's different than other. No worries. I have to die certain amount of times, so really powerful weapon. Okay, I can't heal myself. That's different now. No worries here. Okay, I wanted to break everything now. Everything. So everything is like 7%. We can't even use these things on the horse. Let's repair them all. See the price. 30,000. S 30,000 versus 180,000, or what was it? Holy moly. That's the difference. So yeah. I think it's very good to use ordinary set, and if I want, I can pimp myself up. Cool. So yeah. I hope that you get value for this in this video, and dislike if you dislike, like if you like, subscribe and hit this bell button if you want to get notification every time new video comes out. And I hope to see you on the next video. Goodbye.